Hello guys, first, since we have tomorrow the holiday of Labor Day, so hope you have a good holiday and you enjoy your day. Today, I will just try to speak about IPOs. Sometimes a company is very famous when it is private, and then when it goes public into the stock market, after a few months or 1 year or two, it will do so good because the people love it, the investors love it, they buy too much. Maybe sometimes there is analysts who say good things about these companies. And today I will show you one that it is a new IPO. It's like maybe 1 year and a half or 2 years. And I will show you what's going on. Okay, so let's see the chart. Now, this IPO is called Square. As you can see, there is no sector, there is no industry. And the stock, at the beginning, doesn't go down at all. It was around $11 in October. Okay, it begins in September 15th. September 9th, it began. It began in 9, let's see here. Yes, it begins, I think, in 8 September 2016. And you see, in just 1 year and a half, see what it does. From around 11, now it is 88. Okay? See how much money people are making from buying this stock. Now, at the beginning, if you bought this stock, you could have the same as this one. But most of the time, when the stock is going up, most of the time, people, they don't talk about it. But whenever it goes so high, people, let's say, especially in the news, and they will speak about this. This is a new IPO. It's just like 2 years. And as you can see, you see the volume is 11,200,000, and it's doing good. So the thing I'm speaking about this is just to show you that try to be careful of those very famous companies in private. It means at first they were private, they were very famous. And then when they go to the stock market, sometimes they get very good and the people, they like it. And the mutual fund, they buy it too much. And then you see these stocks going up. So these are some kind of stocks that the IPOs, some of the guys told me, oh, should we buy IPOs or no? So it depends on what this IPO is doing, if it is doing good or it is doing bad. Now this Square, it gives a solution. It is just a Square device. You can use it in your cell phone. And you can accept payments. Okay, it is so good. You can, for example, for those who are selling things outside, and they don't accept cash, for example, you can use this device. And it is very well known in all the businesses that are outside. Or if you want to do a transaction, you can accept money this way, and you can swipe any card and you can get money this way. So these are the kind of companies that sometimes they go high and high and they make a lot of money and they are successful in the market. So whenever you get something like that, the only thing that you should do is when you see going up, you buy. If it will go down again, just sell it. But try to keep track on it, okay? Try to keep track of it. And whenever it goes up again, you buy it. Because if this company stock is going up, you will buy it. But if it will never go up again to the price that you bought before, so that it means that it is going down and you just neglect or just forget about this stock. Most of the IPOs stay 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, and then they go up. But some IPOs, from the first days, they begin to go up. And understand that IPOs are every day. It means it's not 1 month or two you see one IPO. IPOs are always. But there are some companies that are known before. Okay, you can do your homework and you can just see the list of companies that will be IPO in the future, like next month or next 2 months or 3 months, and see if you know one of them. If you know one of them and it's very famous, probability that these kind of companies will grow into big stocks. And you see this stock, it's just 2 years, it was $11, now it's 88. If you look, for example, at Walmart, for example, Walmart is just the same price and it has 30 years or 40 years in the market. You see the difference? So in order to make money, you should see the companies that are small that can go very, very big, very, very quick. Okay, so thank you very much for watching this video. Please, please enjoy your holiday tomorrow. And don't forget the discounts that I give and the subscription, the golden subscription that will end to, after 2 days, after 4th of September, the golden subscription will not be available on my website, okay? So if you want to try it, just go ahead. For those who want discount, you have 2 days tomorrow, Monday and Tuesday. And for those who just want to watch my YouTube channel and continue watching, thank you very much for watching and spread the word. Thank you very much and see you next day.